for one fall, making her way to the ring from San Francisco, California, waiting.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Guys, the champ comes into tonight looking to be in incredible shape.
Perhaps the best shape of her entire career, Cole. And considering the title is not on the line tonight, you have to give her credit. She clearly put extra hours in at the gym, despite being in a relatively low-risk situation, so to speak.
It's just an infectious feeling when Bayley comes to town. When Bayley competes, everybody's feeling hug life, except Corey.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail.
And with the women's division as white-hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
A lot of times, you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
Oh, this is not good at all. The
severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Kick to the gut.
Outrageous athleticism on the hurt.
She might have it.
She better do something fast.
She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
She goes for the cover.
And there's a kick out at one.
It's way too early.
Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact.
Now it's Bayley on her heels.
She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Here's the cover.
Bayley quickly getting the shoulder up.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
All measured up.
Ooh!
When she gets in attack mode, look out. This isn't going to be neck breaker.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
We're looking at complete domination here.
How does Bayley come back from this brutal beatdown?
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Oh, what impact!
This might be it, guys. Bayley really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Look at this.
The Honorable One with a Baileyplex.
This could be the turning point.
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
Oh, here it comes! Bayley to belly!
That might be enough.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Too soon.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
Oh, incredible.
You can't argue with the results.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, nice suplex.
Is that it?
Is it over?
But now can Bayley capitalize?
No, she's too quick for her. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Bayley in full control here.
With a Baileyplex.
That should do it.
Bayley has her inner sights.
Some good technique right there.
Look at her go.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Bayley is showing she could talk trash and taunt with the best of them. Bayley is showing she could talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
Big super kick.
That has got to be it.
If at first you don't succeed.
One. Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Can you believe this?
Reversal by Bayley.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
And knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
Load over.
Oh.
And it was DDT!
Spiked him. This one's over, guys. Bayley really needs to dig down deep and
And this has got to be it! Two! Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy. Wow!
Beautiful technique.
Back in from the floor. Back between the ropes.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Escapes trouble there. We have super kick!
That's it. That's what she needed. Bayley really needs to dig down deep and fast.
We know what's coming here.
She's almost out of it.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, man, Bayley's gonna need a hug after that.
She goes for the cover. One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Remember this?
Check this out.
That's a woman on a mission.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Brayden.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.